Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out or removing a Samsung account from a Samsung Smart TV. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the home button on your remote, and then from the home icon, tap the up arrow. And tap OK on your Samsung account. Now tap the down arrow and select My Account. If you just want to sign out of your Samsung account, then tap on Sign Out here. Then tap Sign Out on the pop-up. Your Samsung account will now be signed out on your TV, but your email will still be saved so you can easily sign in again. As you can see on the TV home screen now, it just says Samsung account, rather than your email. If you want to remove your account from the TV completely, then when you are logged into your account, tap on the home button on your TV remote. Tap the up arrow from the home icon and then tap OK on your account icon. Tap the down arrow and then select My Account. Then select Remove Account from the options. Tap OK on the pop-up, and your Samsung account will be removed from your TV. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung TV tips and tricks.